And you can see I'm hove to with just the mainsail and tiller over on one side. Here we are sailing the Sea Rail 19 for the first time. I had some issues getting it ready, as is to be expected. This thing handles like a bicycle, and that's not a really good thing sometimes, because honestly, you cannot not pay attention to the tiller. I'm moving along pretty good considering the breeze is only about 10. As you can see with self-tacking jib, you really don't gotta do shit. you don't have to do anything. I'm happy. Took me a long time to get here, but I'm happy. Definitely need a tiller tamer of some sort. Zooming along based on the wake I'm getting, I'd say we're going probably about 8-9. Considering the wind's only 8 or 9, that's pretty damn good. Of course, gotta wait for the GPS to tell you what you're really doing instead of what you think you're doing. I didn't hook up the mast rotation inducers, mostly because it's been my experience when you have a boomless main, you really don't need it. It just kind of finds its own spot. And this one's barely out of the water, so you can tell we're not really overpowered or close to it, which you wouldn't expect in this light breeze. And I think I'm going to take a tack. Sun's right behind me. Amped. Haven't had one of these in a decade.
So if I'm all green, though. Yeah. Thank you.